Show yourselves! Who summons the master of the Yellow Lantern Vault?
I know fear is your winged thing, but love will conquer all.
Love will not stop the monster that is fear!
I love disappointing you, Sinestro.
Feel my unbound fury!
You're always so angry, Atrocitus.
St. Walker, help me!
My ring's power is the power of hope, but it can only really help a Green Lantern!
Oh, I love Hal. Is he coming?
We now have you outmatched. Tell us why you brought us here.
For stuff! That's why I'm here. Indigo One, get this thing off me!
I understand and sympathize, Larfleeze, but we did not bring you out here.
Wait a minute. If none of us are responsible for bringing us out here, then who is?
That would be me.
Killer Croc went this way, Batman?
He broke into the city records office just back that way. And then he had lunch right here.
Are you sure it's a good idea to follow Killer Croc into a sewer?
We've got to find out what he's up to. Let's go.
Batman, it's me, Batmite, your number one fan in the whole universe. I've decided to tag along and help you out. Oh, this is gonna be so great!
Time to clean this place up a little.
Thank you.
sounds surprised. Your suit should protect against that toxic slime, Robin.
Fine, but you're paying for my dry cleaning. Hey, this place is still damaged from the last time we fought the dragon.
There was a lot of senseless destruction that day.
Guess a little more destruction won't hurt.
Let's just get going. Careful, Robin. Those hatches look a little slippery.
If maybe we should start going after the criminals who live in the good neighborhoods.
Oh!
Robin, look. I know you're scared, but we have a job to do.
Hey, who said anything about being scared?
That doesn't freak you out?
Bats and rats aren't so different.
You're not actually a bat.
You'll come to learn emotions are a weakness. Crime fighters can't afford to give in to them.
Look, just because I get scared doesn't mean I can't fight crime.
Looking for me?
Is it just me, or does Killer Croc seem a little bigger than before?
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Thanks! Yeah, that old cliche makes me feel so much better.
Bat loser and bird brain again? You won't catch me!
We'll see about that, Killer Croc. It's time to face justice.
Yeah! What he said.
Ha! Good thing I have friends in low places. Get him!
Robin, we need something to take him out, so let's slip around.
Something to catch a giant crocodile? Aw, crikey.
You were proud of yourself, which is also an emotion.
I learned so much in this job.
I got the sewer maps.
Fat layman slobbing, we're here, and I didn't get to say hello.
I thought we were on a tight schedule, Joker.
Hey, I got us all out of Arkham Asylum. Can you blame a guy for wanting to enjoy the moment? Stop and smell the roses?
Something down here stinks.
Me not stink!
I think she was talking about the sewer, Grundy.
I am
have need of your power rings.
Darling, we'd love to help, but it's not going to happen.
We must all work together. Hopefully, Green Lantern will show up so I can use my ring.
It is useless to resist Brainiac. Satisfactory. Now to the planet Earth for the one color left to acquire.
So, Cyborg, this slide waste teleport thing is safe?
Totes. It'll take you to the watchtower in the blink of an eye. Why? You scared?
No. But I could just use my ring and fly up to the watchtower.
You don't get in? I'm gonna tell everyone Green Lantern is yellow.
Welcome, Green Lantern of Sector 2814. Did you have a nice trip?
Oh yeah, sure. Martian Manhunter? No problem. Although, I prefer to fly.
The record Croc stole was a map of the sewers.
Why would he steal that?
Master Bruce, would you care for something to eat?
Thanks, Alfred. If you could bring it down here, that would be great.
Master Bruce, there's a whole mansion of rooms upstairs to eat in comfortably.
Down here would be great, thanks.
Wow, a UFO is approaching Earth!
On second thought, Alfred, we'll eat in the observatory.
Thank you.
Some kind of spaceship. Its composition suggests it came from outside the solar system.
Maybe we should contact Martian Manhunter to check it out from the watchtower.
Yeah. Go contact him on the Justice League communicator.
Oh. Okay. Sure. Oof. We're doing my idea!
How wonderful.
You change your mind about my idea? Are we going out?
But sir, your dinner. Huh? But it's your favorite, and I cut the crusts off.
I don't think he's mad about the food.
Master Bruce, I say, whatever's come over him?
I don't know, Alfred. Watch out!
He'll destroy the entire Batcave!
Not if we stop him first, Alfred. Let's see if we can get his attention. It's no use being stuck down here. Maybe we can get closer to him somehow.
Huh! Disappeared into that cave.
We can't follow him in the dark. It's too dangerous.
Agreed, sir. I believe there is a suit around here for such an occasion. Go on. I see he's still familiar with the Batmobile defense systems.
I just hope he remembers who he is. We've got to stop him.
Thank you.
This is no time to go fishing.
It's got weapons too, Alfred. This should disable the Batmobile. Will work better than the Batboat. out of bat vehicles.
We must get to the Batwing control, sir. It's our only chance.
Goes our only chance.
The backup computer, sir.
Oh, right! Backup computer!
Before Master Bruce decides to destroy it.
Way. Gotta be something messing with his mind.
I do hope Master Bruce isn't upset that I used the Batmobile for grocery shopping.
Stop. was our chance.
We have to be sure this is going to work, for Master Bruce's sake. We must strike now, sir.
I never thought it would come to this.
Master Bruce, please! Your dinner is getting cold.
Protocol.
Protocol canceled.
Yep.
But just so we're clear, I'm Batman. I don't need friends.
You sure? I mean, how else did I get through to you if it wasn't for your emotions?
Emotions had nothing to do with it. One of the panels in the Batmobile shorted out. The electrical charge must have counteracted the mind control.
I'm pretty sure it was my speech.
It was a good speech, sir.
It wasn't the speech. The question is, who was trying to control my mind? And why?